out of four. Green flag is out. Randy Schmidt and Robin Hood. Randy's in the drove up high. Randy Schmidt out of the pack in the first spot. Jack Simmons already up to the third spot, the J2. Tim Roberts on the move of the 0-2 with Kerry Davis. Richard Lane breaks out of the pack. Richard Lane into the fifth spot. Simmons slides to the inside of Randy Schmidt. Yellow flag is out. Yellow flag is out. Terry Wattman tagging the wall up in turn four with a flat right front tire. Jack Simmons going to try the high side. Jack Simmons couldn't get a bite. But a little sideways. Jim Roberts, no place to go. Rick Stangle and Gary Jellison got in the back of him. Flag is out. 9 laps to go. David Chapman's going to try the high side. Randy Schmidt stays in the groove. David Chapman pulling up high, getting the crumbs. Here comes Billy Robinson down inside of David Chapman. Look at the race for second spot. Down, 8 laps to go. This will be the 13th lap. Down, 7 laps to go for Randy Smith. David Chapman up on the high side of Jack Simmons. Bill Robinson now. Look at David Chapman. Randy's a little out of shape. There, he gets it straightened out. Randy Smith, hold on. David Chapman in the second. Bill Robinson rubbing wheels with David Chapman. Look at him go for first spot. Look at him go for second. David Chapman gets higher. Randy Schmidt stays there. Jack Simmons in side road. And Terry Wadland. Spot Richard Lane on a Bisley course.